What's up, guys? This is Ron.
And this is Vaughn.
And this is Ron and Vaughn Adventures. Hey, we listened to you guys. We saw the response from the last video. And hey, we said, I guess we're going to do some more reaction videos to some to some music, you know? So hey, seems like you guys like it. And we're going to keep it going.
Yep.
So today, we're actually going to do Post Malone Goes Country. We're going to start it off with that and keep it moving. What you think this is going to be like?
I don't know, man. I don't know. I think it's going to be interesting, to say the least, or whatever. I don't want to say he looks like he's cut out to do something like this. But, hey, you know,
I think Post Malone could probably do...
He can do whatever he wants.
Yeah,
to do, honestly,
yeah. I think so. I imagine... I don't know if it's going to be good, but I can imagine that he can make it work.
I
think he can finagle the situation, so...
Yeah.
All right, so we're gonna jump straight into it.
And I'm gonna be doing a couple songs for the Weird Texas virtual benefit, and very grateful, very happy to be a part of this. And I want to say thank you to Matt.
That man got the worst his head. Is it?
This is gonna be fun for me because
I can't see the top of his head. Man, is that camo?
Hey man, he's looking healthy in this. That's the last time I saw him. He was looking like, you know. Hey, like them drugs are kicking in.
Oh, yes, see, that John always looked like it already.
Bruh,
looked
he
like
fits
it fits
in
him.
So well.
The man got had the cigarette in between the fingers on the guitar. You
look
know?
At him, man. Let's see. Got the cigarette. Oh, that's a nice little guitar.
A little bluegrass.
Okay. Oh.
That boy a hit, boy. He a country hit.
All right. First of all, hey, that may open it.
Hit,
hey,
man.
Hold on. He opened up his voice. He opened up my heart. I said, hold on. I feel like I'm in Nashville. That's what I feel like I'm in Nashville. I said, okay. All right. See, I'm a Johnny Cash fan. And
yeah.
I ain't saying he up there, but hey, that's good though. I'm gonna say that's good. You know what I'm saying? A little
that's
sip,
great.
You know.
That's great. Man.
Hey, all right,
yeah.
let's listen to
I
the
told
lyrics.
You, it's
you know,
be fitting, man. Like,
hey, it's working.
I like it.
That's the
I
one.
Like it. That's my favorite sport.
Hey, let's talk about how savage this song is right off the bat, man. I think this is so
I've heard this one before, man.
You think,
I don't remember who the singer
yeah Mike difficulty
yeah you know I didn't want it to be like you know the people can't hear me I believe that I've heard this song before, but of course you know not with him singing it.
Yeah.
And like you said, the song is a savage. They say, hey, she said she gonna leave me if I go fishing, she's packing all the things.
Yeah, I ain't saying nothing else.
Well, I guess I'm a misser because I'm going fishing.
All right, let's finish it out.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah, take a pull from the cigarette, you know, go ahead. Hey, I have realized he has not played this guitar once that he got in his lap. I'm gonna just say that. Hey.
Hey.
All right.
I've got a vibe.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I'm surprised, man. That was man.
I feel like I play this every time I leave the house to go fishing now, man.
Hey. Hey.
This right here makes you want to be in some 4x4 F whatever or whatnot forward, man, lifted with the boat on the back. Man.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Man, that's wild, man. I guess we're gonna end it there. But man, that's crazy. I wasn't expecting him to sound that good. I mean, I know it's probably some reverb or something like that. Mm-hmm. But for the most part, you know, I doubt I wasn't expecting that, honestly. You know, I was expecting that pop star in life to, you know, kick in and kind of influence it. But hey, his audio engineer or whatever definitely did their thing on that, sure.
Yeah,
and that was a great song for him too.
Yeah, I agree with not that as well as he did that or whatnot. I kind of figured that it wouldn't be bad. I didn't know it was going to be that good, but I knew it wouldn't be bad, though. So, yeah.
For sure.
Yeah, I applaud him on, you know, switching it up and trying something, you know, different. It worked, in my opinion.
Same here.
If he came out with a whole country album, I wouldn't be mad at it. I probably wouldn't be mad at it, man. As long as that song was number one, was the first one, it's going to really draw you in and make you listen to the rest of it, man.
Exactly. So, next time I want to see him play that guitar. Maybe he played it in the rest of the video. Maybe. We'll give him that. I know he could probably play it, but still. All right, guys. Well, hey, that's another one down. Hey, let us know what you guys want to hear, and we'll give you guys a reaction video to it. Mm-hmm. Hey, this is fun. We're enjoying it. Hope you guys are, too. Yep. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, and until next time.
That's it, man.
All right, y'all. Peace.